name is Scream and welcome back to Unipinosaurus 4 as Denmark. Oh, so first let's move all some forts. And we have some, we also have some rebels. Oh, what, they have better, oh, let's lower speed. They have better morale? Why is that? Army maintenance is at maximum, okay. So let's hope we're gonna have better rolls and better bonuses. Because they have better morale. Luckily for us they were attacking us, so made things easier. Okay, you are retreating to Helsingland. Okay, you will get there in April 1st, which is unfortunate, so okay, another stability, nice. So all we need is to kill this army. Okay, stop this march, force march. End of the internal conflicts. Restore order, gain another stability, nice. And we are still losing money. 10 ducats? Why? Interest, 5 ducats. Oh, and now we are gaining money. Okay. Austrian separatists, are you serious again? Okay, so let's send our army to Ulster. Okay, right now we are gaining what? 0.12 ducats? Okay. Okay, we finally converted heretics in Aberdeenshire, nice. So let's try to convert heretics in Hamburg, 55 months. Let's see if we're gonna be successful. Okay, our corruption is going down, which is nice. Okay, let's root out corruption a little bit more. You know, maybe not that much. We cannot afford it. We need to repay our loans because of interest. Oh, it's 100. Oh, 5 rackets. But we have 101 paper influence, so let's spend it. Kirma Sabeti, we don't need it. But we could use this forgive usury. Okay, interest should go down. And what's next? Gain one merchandism, diplomatic reputation. Let's go with levy church tax. We gain plus 15% taxes, which can be useful. And let's convert. What, FIFA? Yeah, let's convert. Let's try to convert FIFA. Okay, we are now gaining 21 ducats, nice. That's a number I'm more used to seeing. Okay, 5 years until we gain another personality. Okay, can we choose some policy? Not really. Tariffs of copper, tax it, Newland. Plus 5 tariff value. You know what, yeah, let's tax it. Maybe, no. Let's see. Okay. Newland, you are giving us 1 ducat each month. And our extension, no, your limited desire is only 7%. That's great. Better leave it to be. We gain 10 diplomatic power, which is nice. Right now it's 2 months of worth. Diplomatic power. Okay, you are losing some men, so let's send you to Stockholm. Okay, how much money do we need to repay some loans? Okay, 500, well almost, let's, around 600 ducats. A lot. Rebel uprising, Protestant zealots, where you will fire. In FIFA, no problem. We are trying to convert it. And okay, I think it would be a good idea to send you to FIFA. Okay, and we can convert Ulster. Okay, Morgata is gonna be caught soon. And our next... Okay, revolt. Okay, our army was... Just arrived there, nice. Morgates is now considered part of our patrimony. And we will gain next... Our second colonial nation soon. Still not? What? Yeah. Danish Augita? Well, not. Let's rename it to... To what? Let's rename it to New Zealand. New Zealand. And let's continue. Now, where is your capital? In Drinmark, okay. And we should also look at global trades. How much money do we need to embrace it, if we can embrace it? Okay, we cannot embrace it. It was embraced in one of our province, totaling 2.2 Danish development, and we need, I think, 10%. Okay, Holstein. How fast is spreading? 0.7. Sealand, 0.4. What do we need? Printing press is present, port neighboring province with great power. With global trade, it just has trade global trade and loyal burghers have trade depot, port neighboring province with global trade. Oh, we need trade depot or okay trade depot. Okay, we cannot have it. We need diplomatic technology at 17. We are still 7 years from it. Okay, lose stability or gain corruption. Right now I would rather lose stability than gain any more corruption. Okay, new army techs. We gonna have in 2 years. Well, exactly in 2 years. Air falls ill. Okay, our air is 133. I don't really care. Let's pray for his life. I don't want to lose 200 ducats for his life. Oh, Christian! 5-3. Definitely better. Better air than the previous one. Okay, 300 ducats. Nice. Oh! Fort in London is maintained, so let's mothball it. How many forts do we have mothballed? Well, all. Great. Okay, this ends Brahe. I'm gonna dismiss you. We don't need you. You are pretty useless. Okay, I think we should continue with our colonization. So let's colonize Kulpurg. 5 development. Still, unfortunately, Arctic. Oh, river estuary in Vaskasazi? Okay. I guess we should have tried to colonize this province. Okay, next time. Okay, what do we need? Colony population at least 400. Okay. Hopefully, it's gonna. We're gonna get there soon. Okay, so our interest is now 4.23 ducats, which is great. Okay, we still need 566 ducats. Okay, this bank loan will expire in January. I don't think we're gonna have enough money. In 3 months. Oh, we can, if we lower our maintenance at minimum for a few moments. Let's see. No, not gonna happen. It's gonna be close call, but not gonna happen. Oh, not really. We won't even have 500 ducats, so he's still short of, like, we're still gonna be short of 70 ducats or something like that. Okay, let's try to convert Pale. Okay, Hamburg. Schmishan strength is still 1.3%, and FIFA 1.5%. Nice. Okay, FIFA, you should be converted in 3 years. Hamburg. 4 years, a little bit later. Okay, Defender of Faith, what we will get? Yeri Prestige, missionaries, we don't really need another missionary. Navy armies, morale of navies and armies. Okay, no, nothing which will help us to convert some heretics. Okay. So, can we repay some? Yeah, next month we will be able to repay one loan. Okay, let's go with speed 4, so we don't have anything else to do, so we can. Using speed 4. Okay, repay one loan. And our interest is now only 2.8 ducats. Nice. Okay, let's hire some advisor. Okay, improved relations was 20%. That's useless. But that plus one diplomatic skill is useful. Okay, since we removed Brandenburg as our ally, yeah, we are missing one diplomatic relation. We should. Okay, lose. Yeah, let's attempt to assuage their plan. Setter chance plus 2 and global set increase plus 2 is gonna be useful. Okay, new idea. Oh, Deus Ward, join the battle cry of the crusade. God wills it. Encourage infidels, you will gain permanent casus belli against neighboring heathens and heretics. Yeah, why not? Another missionary. Yeah, let's go with it. We are still 5 years ahead of. No, cancel. We must use our admin points for new technology, metallurgy. We gonna have enough points in June of next year. Okay. We have gained colonization casus belli against England. They have colonies close to ours. Oh, who are you? You are allied with Bonedabe? Again, attempt to assure their pain. Okay, pretty sure we can declare war on them. I won't do that since our army maintenance is basically zero. We cannot. That's unfortunate. And what we can do is build spine post game. What we can do is build spine network against Nanekhik TPKP and Pokabes. Okay, you are all totemist nations. What's this? Kildare is colonizing close to our land. Why they are gaining 75 75 colonies per year. East foster colonies, land of opportunities, from technology. We are gaining 47. Oh, let's go with admin technology 16. Nice. Okay, we can convert Inverness. Okay, they have exploration ideas. Okay. Global settler increase plus 20%. England, you are colonizing my land. I will have to take it from you. England, you are allied with whom? Ottomans and Aachen. Still, I should have removed you. I should have removed Ottomans as their ally. It was stupid of me. Okay, let's choose exploration idea. And now we can hire some explorers. What's happening? 80% Scottish separatist. Where are you gonna fire? Ayrshire and Lothian. Okay. So let's harsh treatment them. Why? Okay, because they are Protestant, we cannot convert them. Lothian, also Protestant. Okay, support clergy or philosopher. Technology cost we don't really need, but we could use missionary strength. Yeah, let's support clergy. We can repay. Oh, we still cannot repay loans. We need. Okay, are we gonna have enough money in October? Well, hopefully. Who knows? So missionary strength is 2% and 1.8. Oh, we need positive stability, so this missionary strength is faster. So let's boost stability to 1. Oh, Achinot, we have some revolt. Okay. I don't think we're gonna win it. But we can hope. Let's see. We won? I'm surprised. Okay. Without leader and with terrible morale. And we still won. Okay, Nerban clone. And right now we need 650 ducats. A lot of money. A lot of money. Okay, we can build something in provinces. Not gonna happen yet. Inverness has been converted to fate. Influence of clergy is now 55%. For defense, reinforcement speed and land maintenance forever. Yeah, Knut Lindy, welcome. We are now saving even more money. Okay, how many states do we have right now? 26. Okay, Kulburg, you have 163 men, so still some time until we have those 400 men which we need. Bauwes, I don't care about that. Direct them to existing colony. We need Kulburg to have at least 400 men. Okay, our manpower is 76,000 men. We still need 20,000 men to have maximum manpower. Oh, Portuguese Ulrici, you are colonizing a oh, really fast. Animist nations? Okay, Russia is claiming that coal is theirs. That's their problem, not mine. I don't care, statesman, level 3 statement. I want diplomatic power. Okay, finally, we can fabricate some claims. We cannot fabricate claims, why not? Oh, we cannot fabricate claims because we have no na we are no neighbors, okay. So you can return from New World. Guess you have to declare war on them the old way, without casus belli. Oh, almost 600 ducats. Okay, I'm guessing that in 3 or 4 months we're gonna have enough money to repay our last loan. And then we can focus on expanding again. Well, not expanding. Building more ships. For first. Okay, but tariffs too high. People in colonies think that the prices of goods are too high. They blame the inflated prices on our tariffs and demand they should be lower. You know what? Yeah, accept to lower their tariffs. I don't care. So, 2 ducats are moving towards English trade node. Okay, seems like we should change our main trade node into London. Oh, London. You have terrible autonomy. Okay, you are not part of our state. Okay, I must say for that this area East Anglia was our state. Okay. We have three territories, Mercia, East Anglia and Bauwes. Bauwes, who cares about that? Mercia, who cares? We need East Anglia, so South Karelia, I'm gonna give it Neva, Ladoga and Viborg. To Riga. Okay, Riga, you will gain new provinces of Neva, Ladoga, and Viborg. Okay, we can make East Anglia into a state. Let's do that. Now we can make London into core and same with Norfolk. For exiles we need another 100 points, army points, and London. I'm gonna give it to you. I'm gonna give it to you to burgers. Okay, clergy, you want something, some land. Okay, I'm gonna give you Norfolk. Okay, I'm gonna give you Lothian or Ayrshire. I'm gonna give you Ayrshire. So you can lower unrest to zero. And now London. What do we need to make you trading main trade city? 200 diplomatic points. So sometime the people are pleased, plus one true faith, clergy will gain more loyalty, nice. 79%. Oh, establish new world missions, native observation. No, we need you. grant new. Okay, post game. Okay, we need grant new world charter. Bloodstain settle increase, but for that we need what? Okay, this interaction can be used every 10 years, so we already use it. Okay. So, clergy. Send missionary to Pope, then gain 10 influence, we don't really need it. Okay, let's demand some unknown power points. Now, demand administrative power. Military. Nothing with you and burgers. Oh, we can now grant you new world charter. Yeah, let's do that. Ask for contribution. Gain 500, almost 600 ducats. I will stand a lot, no problem. Now we can repay our loans. Nobility is this low, no problem. Oh, we can make Essex into core. And some provincial unrest in Kildare, Lothian, Ayrshire and Yorkshire. Okay, no problem. Oh, but we should build spine for against England since we're gonna go to war with them soon. Ottomans, we should build spine for against them too. Okay, we are great power. England, I'm pretty sure you're not great power. Any chance you would break alliance with Ottomans? If we ask you nicely. Okay, we must wait until end of February. Ottomans? Oh! Almost! Relative strength of alliance, trust towards Denmark, trust towards Ottomans. Okay, let's improve relations with them. Maybe they will change their minds soon. Ottomans, I guess you are great power. Yes, unfortunately, yes, you are great power. Our royal marriage with Bond is finished, no problem. Okay, Defender of Fate, we don't care about it. Thank you. Okay, Fife is gonna be converted soon. And because of Fife's Protestant Center of Reformation, it will stop converting everything in Scotland. And same with Hamburg. But Hamburg is Reformed Center of Protestation. So what is our merchandism? 10%. Okay, Pope, I want you to sanction commercial monopoly. Okay, gain one base tax in Sealand. Use manpower. Okay, England insulted us. That's not nice from them. Okay, let's build some stuff. Question is what and where? And that's gonna be the last thing I'm gonna do in this episode. I will build two manufactories somewhere. Question is what and where, as I already said. Okay, 0.36 in Finland. Oh, here. Westerbotten and Finnish. Okay, let's wait until July. And let's build also trade company in Jokkmokk. Okay. And last thing I'm gonna do is in this episode I'm gonna put army maintenance at 100%. And with this it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.